not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there. They're clearing out the building. I was hoping for more of a fight. Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are. I must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now we know who's really running the show. Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. A database of all known inhuman abilities? AIM has access to thousands already. How many people are locked up here? Adaptoids are government-funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Of course. Okay. Where are you? Dark Gerogen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers. It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right.